Whoa, check out this old school milkshake shaker. First, toss your ingredients, load it up, and within seconds you'll have a nice, thick, creamy consistency.
Oh God, shake it up just like that! Oh God! Oh.
And then within seconds it's finished. And then add a little bit of whipped cream.